Thank you, exhibitor number 19. Next on course, exhibitor 94. 65, you're on deck. 95, you're in the hold. Thank you, exhibitor 145. Next on course, exhibitor 19. 65, you're on deck. 95, you're in the hold. Exhibitor number 19. Next on course, exhibitor 65. 95, you are on. 45. Stand by for 1 moment while we set jumps. Next on course, exhibitor 19. 65, you'll be on deck. Exhibitor number 19. And last on course in our class number 8 will be exhibitor number 65. Thank you. Thank you, exhibitor number 19. And last on course, in class number 9, will be exhibitor number 65.
Got it.
Thank you, exhibitor. Next on course, exhibitor 19. Exhibitors on the rail, you may walk up a little bit if you'd like. You can step forward a little. All right, next exhibitor on course, please. Next on course. Next rider, please. Next rider, please.
right, riders, find a spot on the rail and walk. All right, trot, please. Trot your horse. Trot. Down to a walk. Let's go ahead and line up here in front of the judge's booth, if you wouldn't mind facing the concession stand. Line up facing the concession stand. Thank you.
riders in class number 10, our Hunter Hack class, sponsored by Soft Hands Equine Massage. First place and congratulations goes to exhibitor number 25, that's Jazzy Lanier showing Sherman. Second place to exhibitor number 95, Finley Mitchell on Candy. Third place to exhibitor number 50, that's Victoria Allen showing Skyline Fire Dance. Fourth place to exhibitor number 19, Susan Anderson on Rapport. Fifth place to Aaliyah Swafford, exhibitor number 94 on Pepper. And sixth place to exhibitor 145, Drew Morrison showing Apollo's Bird Ruler. Thank you, exhibitors. Be very careful as you're going out of the arena as we bring our tractor in. If we have any volunteers today that would like to help us pull jumps,
exhibitor numbers are 929, 25, 95, 145, 19, 148, 94, 146, and 74. Trot your horses. Canter your horse. Walk your horses. Reverse and continue to walk. Canter your horse. Trot your horse. Walk your horse. Stop your horse. Revert back up 4 steps. Bring them in and line them up on cowboy. Judge to complete her evaluations, we'll get call out the entries for class number 12, English Green Rider. We'll be looking for 8. We'll be looking for exhibitor 73, 141, 112, 62, 93, 78, 79, and 151. If you would come in and line up on the rail for class 12. Results from class number 11, open hunt seat. First place and congratulations goes to exhibitor 145, Drew Morrison, riding Apollo. Second place goes to exhibitor number 25, Jazzy Lanier, riding Sherman. Third place goes to exhibitor number 74, Lindsay, riding Sky. Fourth place goes to exhibitor number 19, Susan, riding Rapport. Fifth place goes to exhibitor number 929, Allison, riding Booyah. And sixth place goes to exhibitor number 94, Leah, riding Pepper. Congratulations. Class 12, English Green Rider. Thank you.
Judge, if you could come to the booth, please. Judge, to the booth. Everybody in the lineup, while we're finishing up our results, and I'll announce them here shortly, feel free to bend down and give your horse a hug, because that was a really nice class. Our English Pleasure Peewee. First place and congratulations goes to exhibitor number 139, that is Dorothy Laylock on All the Passion. Second place to exhibitor number 95, Finley Mitchell, showing Candy. Third place to exhibitor 141, Hadley Barnes, showing Zippin Golden Leaguer. Fourth place to exhibitor number 138, Reese Wiley on Rowan Oaks Butterfly Blue. Fifth place to exhibitor 112, Maria Laylock on All the Girls Love Roy. And sixth place to exhibitor number 140, Eileen Finneran on Albie. Thank you, riders. Class number 18, I'm looking for 9. Following this class, we'll move into class number 19. We have no entries in class 20 or 21 today. So following class 19, we will be taking a short 10-minute break and then moving into halter. So we've got plenty of time right now, but just as a heads up, there's no entries in class number 20 or 21 today. Trot, please. Trot your horses, please. Thank you. please. Canter your horses, please. And walk, please. Down to the walk, please. Reverse and continue to walk. Reverse and continue to walk. Canter, please. Canter your horses, please. Trot, please. Down to the trot. Down to the walk, please. And back 4 steps, please. Bring him in and line him up, facing Mr. Charles, please. Thank you. If you are in class number 19, you may come on in and find yourself a spot on the rail. Placings for class number 18, English Pleasure Youth. First place and congratulations goes to exhibitor number 19, that's Susan Anderson, on rapport. Second place to exhibitor 25, Jazzy Lanier, on Sherman. Third place to exhibitor 150. I don't have a back. Excuse me, 250, not 150. I can't read my own handwriting. And that is Victoria Allen on Skyline Fire Dance. Fourth place to exhibitor 145, that is Drew Morrison on Apollo's Bold Ruler. Fifth place to Olivia Hartzell on Sky. And sixth place to exhibitor 147, that is Caitlin Braden on Zippin' High Dollars. Thank you, exhibitors. Great class.